YouTube, salute. Let's check out this freestyle by Tunde. I never heard of this artist before. I hope I pronounced his name right. Tunde, Voices of the Streets Freestyle with Kenny Allstar on One Extra.
Salute! One Extra. Kenny Allstar presents the Voice of the Streets Freestyle.
Voice of the Streets.
High caliber bars.
Elite lyricism.
And street narration.
Voice of the Streets.
Kenny Allstar presents the Voice of the Streets Freestyle.
By the voice of the streets,
yeah.
Kenny Allstar, One Extra.
All right then. So this artist about to touch mic right now. If you listen to my Friday night show every single week, you understand that this guy has been requested by all the fans, all the supporters, that we have to have this moment. When is Kenny Allstar and Tunde gonna be in the same place at the same time, making it happen? And now the time has come. My guy, you ready?
Let's get it.
We've been planning this one for a little bit, innit?
Let's go. Ready.
Check it. Where do we set it off? Was nearly born out the ends, cause daddy had mummy go and check the spot. On the M way to the crop and the water's dropped. Swap seats fast, spun the whip and just dropped the box. My son's being born a monk. They were the words from Popsy, smacked it back to Wither. I was born on the whiskey block. £9.7, so I was destined to eat a lot. Hungry from.
You talking about his son's born a man? Okay, I'm peeping the bars. Got some bars already.
Pop seats fast, spun the whip and just dropped the box. My son's being born a monk. They were the words from Popsy, smacked it back to Wither. I was born on the whiskey block. £9.7, so I was destined to eat a lot. Hungry from birth, man was even trying to eat the cock. Went from Elodine to.
He said hungry from birth, man was trying to even eat the cock.
A lot hungry from birth, mum was even trying to eat the cot. Went from Elodine to Lampton, right near Bassett's lot. Domestics getting out of control. Dad's lost the plot. My mum packed her shit and grabbed the kids and just hit the block. Now we're on the motorway with no plan and no guap. Sleeping on the hard shoulder, had to take a pit stop. I was like 3 or 4 Kiwis, like one bro. Been through hella shit, gotta stay strong. No, had us up in Grimsby in a refuge and a hostel. PTSD, why'd you think I'm in a mood? Had us up in Scunthorpe in a hostel and a refuge. That didn't last long. Now we're back to living fucked. Grows in the shed under the waterbed. The heater's tucked. Pops was a trapper, man. I think it's in my jeans and blood. Inside I'm feeling dead. Wish I felt alive. One bedroom for a family of 5. And I ain't even 5. Gave up on my shot at life.
With a family of 5 and I'm not even 5.
Pops was a trapper, man. I think it's in my jeans and blood. Inside I'm feeling dead. Wish I felt alive. One bedroom for a family of 5. And I ain't even 5. Gave up on my shot at life. Before I even tried. Mum used to eat her pride. To the point she cried. Sat up on the step in tears. Middle of the night. I can't even sleep now. Tired and depressed up in the playground. Even scared to ask my friends if they wanna stay around. You ever seen your shh? Put a shh to your mum's head. And I ain't talking about a raid, brother. This ain't gun fed. I could go even deeper. But I think there's been enough said. That one had the fans' eyes popping out like a pug's head. Mad with the wordplay like a schizo. Eyes popping out like a calypso. Mum said that was.
He said them eyes popping out like a calypso.
Been enough said that one had the fans' eyes popping out like a pug's head. Mad with the wordplay like a schizo. Eyes popping out like a calypso. Mum said I was 10 when she found my first pistol. Hand on my heart, I don't remember. I said it must have been a BB or a foo-foo. She said, son, you're fucked in your head. It was a 2-2. Screaming, if you touch my mum again, I'm gonna you. She said, I have to take.
If you touch my mum again, I'm gonna. You know what?
It must have been a BB or a foo-foo. She said, son, you're fucked in your head. It was a 2-2. Screaming, if you touch my mum again, I'm gonna you. She said, I have to take it, but it's nice to know you're down to ride. Hit my uncle up to come collect it from the countryside.
So One Extra, I need you to pay attention right now. Listen to the lyrics, listen to the content.
He's flipping that wishing upon a star beat. He's flipping that beat, but it's still like changed up. It ain't the original beat, but that's like, you know, from that old school.
Making the story. Understand this is not your average rapper. Putting on for Manny differently. Man like Tunde. Let's go back in, cuz.
Yo.
Finish off that story.
Check it. Let me get back to the story. Man's about 10 now, this ain't Balamori. Mum tried her best, but there's nothing she could do. I'm slowly falling for the streets and she don't have a clue. Just turned 11, pops left on Christmas Day. Never really seen him since, what you think I'm gonna do? I'm licking.
He said just turned 11, pops not even there. on Christmas Day. Man, this is when it hits the most.
A clue. Just turned 11, pops left on Christmas Day. Never really seen him since. What you think I'm gonna do? I'm licking some across a wire, whipping up a brew. The way you put me into sports, I owe apologies to you. Nearly died on that bike. Sorry for what I put you through. You said, no matter what, I'm sticking by you like some glue. We're living in an open jungle. I don't know about the zoo. Swap the football for the streets. This ain't the picture.
He said, we're living in an open jungle. I don't know about no zoo. Like, man, this is real life right here. What we going through?
No matter what, I'm sticking by you like some glue. We're living in an open jungle. I don't know about the zoo. Swap the football for the streets. This ain't the picture that she drew. Jumped straight up in the field. Bit off more than I could chew. Holding raid after raid off them fucking boys in blue. She said, next time you're out, so it's fully up to you. You gotta think about your brother and your sister like Ilu. Hit my house again, so now I'm in the cold like a flu. Lucky Sam brought me in. That brother always kept it true. Now we're shotting and robbing just to get the stack grew. Hitting stains with a spade and then weighing in the golden jade. Running through mansions on my birthday just to get paid. Bought some BMY and came up off a Gillette blade. Line started picking up, so I put some people on. Took these guys from PTs and Air Max to Louboutin. G Star to Balmain, how you still do me wrong? Adidas and Nike to Stone Island and the Montclair. Took my shots behind my back and acted like you're gone clear. Worst part about it is you man are oldest. But ever since that day I bought about 10 No time limit on karma, please watch your shoulders. My hitters hitting blocks and licking off more than boulders. You man make me sick, so called OG. You was there when
he said you old man make me sick, so called OGs.
Please watch your shoulders. My hitters hitting blocks and licking off more than boulders. You man make me sick, so called OG. You was there when my mum tried to fucking OD. That's the last thing I needed if you really know me. Broke my heart, I looked up to you guys, it's like 03. People think they know my life, but they don't know about mine. Mum and nana.
People think they know my life, but they don't know about mine. For real, stop assuming, homie, and get a chance.
Talk to you guys, it's like 03. People think they know my life, but they don't know about mine. Mum and nana diagnosed with cancer at the same time. My gal got pregnant same week my fucking bro died. Now I've lost them both.
His girl got pregnant same week his bro died. I've been through that.
My life, but they don't know about mine. Mum and nana diagnosed with cancer at the same time. My gal got pregnant same week my fucking bro died. Now I've lost them both and it ain't fair. I was really grieving, but she's thinking that I don't care.
Yeah. Wow. Tunde, is that your feeling?
Yo, I had to let it off.
You told me that you had to let some things off your chest, but I didn't know it was that deep, cuz. What you say? You ready to turn it up?
Bruv, let's go. Yo.
Let's do this.
Just a quick exclusive for them. Switch up the mood a bit.
The voice of the street.
Check it. If I'm there, Kai could never have a one-on-one. He's putting halves into holes, call it one-to-one. It's very rare that I'm not packing, but I'm more than ready for it if it comes down bomb for bomb. This is C-block, I suggest you don't floss. Fuck the middle man, bro, you're rocking with the mob boss. Raise round nutters like Big Gabs and Big Ross. Little tramp took my guy and suck a big loss. K's moving mad, giving out pimp slaps. Network with other cities, now we're just link traps. Get away with the grow, you talking bin bags. I ate a banger, but my city's flying red and blue flags. They're moving shook money, music grew a backbone. Jumped in the music game, passed down a track throne. But then,
ooh, he is flowing. He is flowing. This beat right here, the second beat. Yes. Yes. He got some skills, homie.
Cities now we're just link traps. Get away with the grow, you talking bin bags. I ate a banger, but my city's flying red and blue flags. They're moving shook money, music grew a backbone. Jumped in the music game, passed down a trap thrown. Back then, started off getting packs grown. Now the kids leveled up, I just get these packs flown.
Jeez. Melatonin. Jeez. Later. Hey, my bro. Later. Hey, big up for coming to shut it down just like that.
Lord, thanks for having me too.
What you say?
Tunde, I appreciate you, homie. Salute. You did your thing on here. Well, that's my first time ever hearing about this artist. I never heard a song or even heard him feature on somebody, album or track. So this is great to check out his freestyle. Dope. I'm glad I reacted to him. I'm about to do my research more about him. You know, read up on his biography and everything, man. Okay, Tunde did your thing. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you would like to support and donate to my channel, I have Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs. Everything's in the description. Until next time.